Turn back. The darkness can't be breached.
Siinä se epäilyttävä pallo on.
We need to shield the artifact they've got here right away.
Using Garno's data, I should be able to accomplish this without difficulty.
Damn thing's been here the whole time. Why weren't we affected?
Perhaps the amount of time spent near the artifact is key. After a certain duration, it affords Leviathan an impressive mind control capability.
If the Reapers are worried about it, then Leviathan has my attention. We could use that kind of edge.
Nevertheless, we should remain cautious. It's likely that Leviathan compelled Bryson's assistant to murder him.
Point taken. Just shows we don't know what we're dealing with.
Despite the risk, this artifact remains our only link to finding Leviathan. Perhaps we could find more information about it here in the lab.
Agreed. Bryson's team might have turned up something we missed. I'll look around. Anything interesting about the artifact's structure?
It is not constructed of the same compounds used in standard Reaper technology. Beyond that, nothing of relevance.
Testing the artifact for energy emissions.
And found nothing. Still, I recommend leaving it shielded.
Edie, what project was Garno working on when he found the artifact?
Basilisk.
Got anything on Basilisk?
Several ships, a mythical creature, and a rare mid-tier enemy type in the Galaxy of Fantasy video game. It possesses a gaze attack capable of triggering synced animation kills. Player forums describe it as overpowered.
I meant the project, Edie.
Oh. Then, no.
There's got to be something here on this artifact. What about the server?
Bryson's assistant wiped the office server and destroyed all backups, likely before killing Bryson. However, records show new messages on Bryson's personal comm terminal upstairs.
Could be worth a look.
A message from Dr. Bryson's daughter, Anne. According to my records, she worked with her father.
In the Pylos Nebula. Project Scarab paid off. I've got another artifact like the one Garno found. I think it could be affecting people's behavior. You need to shield the one in your office. I tried to warn Garno, but I can't get through. We've got Reaper scouts coming in toward the main site. I'm heading to the secondary base to grab what research I can.
Anne Bryson was attempting to contact Garno on the asteroid colony. She seems to know something about the artifact.
She's the only one who does. Wherever she is, we have to find her.
She sounded concerned for her safety. If Reaper forces are closing on her position,
then we find her first.
She said she was in the Pylos Nebula, working for Project Scarab. That cluster contains several systems. I'll call up the nebula on the galaxy map. We may also search the lab for clues to narrow down her location.
Reapers. Let's hope we find Anne before they do. anything in Anne Bryson's work history suggest where she might be?
Nothing relevant.
Any idea if Project Scarab involved Element Zero?
Unlikely. We may learn more from the Project Requisitions Locker.
Any correlation between Project Scarab and these unexplained creature sightings?
Not beyond Leviathan itself.
Anne Bryson flew out on a ship called the Icarus. Can you track its movements?
No. The Reapers have disrupted civilian comm buoys. But we might learn more if we find the ship's specifications. There are specifications for several ships here. We need to find the Icarus.
Which ship am I looking for again?
The Icarus.
The Icarus. Here we go.
The ship has enhanced electrostatic discharge cells. They facilitate long-range FTL travel.
So they jumped to the Pylos Nebula by mass relay, then flew to another system.
Yes. Otherwise, they would have chartered a less expensive ship.
Okay, we can rule out the relay system.
The locker is secure. We must locate an access card to open it.
Access card for the requisitions locker?
Yes. According to records, it was last used by Anne Bryson to obtain equipment for Project Scarab.
Let's see what Anne Bryson requisitioned for Project Scarab. Didn't need an environmental suit. Didn't take breathing masks. Water recycling equipment.
Based on what Anne Bryson did or did not requisition, the dig site was arid, but habitable.
Get me a filter for systems with compatible planets.
Based on the search data, it is one of these two systems. Based on the data, only one system remains a viable possibility.
Good. Let's go get Anne Bryson.
I want all remaining files secured and marked for Tentron clearance only. Commander Shepard, thank you for coming.
Did you find something?
The Council has ordered a full review into Donald Udina's activities. We're still piecing together his coup attempt. But that isn't why I asked you here. The situation is growing urgent for my people. We're aware your crucible is still missing a key component.
The catalyst. Do you know something?
Not exactly, but there is a artifact on our homeworld, Thessia, known only to highest levels of my government.
What is it?
With any luck, it's a means to help you locate the catalyst. The artifact is kept in a temple located at these coordinates. I've ordered a scientific team to meet you there.
If this artifact is so important, why keep it hidden?
Every species in the Citadel has its secrets, Commander. But this one, in the wrong hands, would upset the balance of galactic power.
The Reapers are doing that right now.
Which is why I'm bringing this to you.
Why the sudden cooperation?
The Reapers' progress has changed everything. The Matriarchs are growing desperate. For the first time in our history, Thessia is vulnerable. For all our intellect, we're outmatched by Reaper firepower.
I'll do what I can.
Whether you know it or not, you've become the sole ray of hope in a very dark night. Goddess be with you.
Status recognized.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Thanks again. If we can get it working, this jamming tech
after heavy fighting.
I've recovered the obelisk of Karza. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
You have? It's amazing! Thank you, Commander. That's going to help you measure the very heavy works.
Spectre status, ready. One moment, please. Now arriving at ward level. Purgatory.
Wait. You asked if I got heavy armor. I never said it was heavy armor. And since when do you know anything about shield capacitors?
I read about them.
Did you say you sold your car a few weeks ago? Because that's around the time I got sent this new armor.
Hey, it's late. And I'm not letting my friend miss a night of purgatory, right? You want to go in, or do you want to talk about my car some more?
No, you're right. Let's go in. And I'm buying you some goddamn drinks.
Your patriotism is touching.
My planet's on fire, asshole!
I recovered the Code of the Ancients from Dakuna. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
With shock and joy. Really, this is wonderful news. Thank you, human. Sincerely, this will greatly aid our people.
Signal confirmed. I found something. We have located Anne Bryson's dig site. Thank you.
I understand we have reports of an attack on a group of scientists.
Right. Edie, can you tell us anything else?
This is the main site of a series of excavations established under Dr. Garrett Bryson. Staff records confirm the project lead is his daughter, Anne. She has recently uncovered another artifact possibly linked to Leviathan.
Edellisessä osassa tapahtunutta.
Yes, an attack means we're on the right trail. And since Bryson's daughter is our only lead, our objective is clear. Cortez?
Nothing so far, Commander. If she's down there, she hasn't responded to our hails. Getting some strange signals, though. Give me a minute.
The artifact she uncovered may have caused additional complications.
Agreed. Take us in closer.
Copy that.
We have hostiles!
Take us in.
Commander, on the landing platform!
That's her!
Toivottavasti tuolla ei ole kaikki introspinoituja.
Okay, let's get...
Oho.
Tracking both of our bogeys!
Get us over there!
Negative, it's too hot! Heading to lower platform, hang on! There, go!
Jump!
We have to move, Commander!
She's somewhere above us.
Hello? Is anyone there? I'm coming down.
No. Stay where you are. This is Commander Shepard of the Alliance Navy. It's too dangerous. We'll come to you.
Yes, okay. You should take the elevator up on the far side.
Copy that. We're on our way.
Riippereita on ihan hirveesti tuo ilmassa. Kohtuullinen rekyyli kyllä tossa. Ehkä ihan hyvä tässä konepistoolissa, jos olisi toi tasapainotusta,
niin...
Todella lyhyitä sarjoja ampua, että... Lähietäisyötä voikin näköjään niin vaan paukuttaa menemään. Tähän ei näköjään ole suojia, niin mä voin vaihtaa tohon. Okei. Miksi ei kukaan se ole varoittanut tosta? Varmaan aina pääsee, mutta se on niin elossa. Kyllä tässä mennä taaksepäin ja tuonne. hyppään tän katolle, niin jos sieltä hyppäis tonne. No. Eikö tikkaat oli ihan vieressä. Boksista.
Looks like a bridge over there. Controls are broken. Someone try to fix it.
Yes, Commander. This crude wiring has failed. I'll need a moment. The bridge is operational. Raising it now.
Banshee, Commander.
Jaha.
The elevator's blocked. Is there another way up?
I'll override the pod door near you. There's an access point above, Commander, but you'll have to climb to it.
Copy that.
Inhottavaa, kun ne ampuu sarjatulta.
Trying, but there's too many of them. Hurry!
Ei tule tonne vaan jotenkin pitäisi päästä. Tuo tiputtautumaan. Nyt menemään tästä ylinäköön. Shepardi ainakaan kyllä pelkää korkeita paikkoja. Voisi mennä kans suojaan. No, se nyt vaan halus sun rynnäköidä eteenpäin. Tieteellinen tutkimus. Asema on niinku roikkumassa tässä kallion yliessä.
Elevator spotted, commander.
Get to it.
Tried to run. I told him not to, but he wanted to help the others. Where did everyone go?
They're not coming. We have to keep moving.
Yes, of course.
aika nopeasti, kun sai itsensä kasaan.
I was at another dig site when they attacked. I got back as quick as I could, but what's happening?
Commander, look!
Huh.
I'm not sure, but it might have something to do with these paintings. Is that Leviathan?
Yes. Yes, we think so. It's old, much older than my father thought.
And there,
as if the natives were under its power. Clearly a Reaper, but acting alone. Not like any Reaper we've seen before. Doctor, I understand you found something recently. The artifact. Yes, of course. Incredible. It's just ahead. May sound strange, but I'm certain it affects people. Their behavior. I've only had a short time to study it.
Not strange at all. Did you find anything?
Not much, but I did learn something about the energy it generates.
Get down!
Huh.
What are they doing? They've activated this. I've never managed anything. Doctor.
They've learned too well. The darkness must not be breached.
Shepard, take it out.
Yes, Commander.
You okay? Cortez, we have Ann Bryson. Need a pickup.
On my way, Commander.
Copy that. You see the shuttle? You run. Don't look back.
Okay. Yes.
Mennään just tohon noin niinku tappoalueelle. Sukulan kanssa on ollut monta läheltä piti tilannetta jo.
You okay?
Yeah, Commander.
You okay?
I think so. I blacked out.
Leviathan took control of you.
Eräänlainen possessio.
Leviathan itself? That's incredible.
The Reapers seem as interested in it as we are.
Yeah, it certainly seems that way.
We were hoping you could help us figure out why. But first, Doctor, I have some bad news.
Anne, please. Suppose Leviathan's broken away from the other Reapers. Never went back to dark space. Like a rogue, or even a defector. I have to call my father. He'll want to know.
Anne, you need to listen to me, okay? Your father is dead. Sorry.
He's... What? Dead? He can't be dead.
He found something that wanted to stay hidden.
Found something?
You're not the first to lose control. Your father's assistant. One minute he was fine. The next... He drew a gun on your father. I couldn't stop him.
I can't believe this.
We have to find out what's behind it all. You're the only one who can help us. Anne?
I want to see his office.
We'll arrange for transportation and meet you there.
Alkaa olla loppuvaiheessa tämä DLC, jos muistan oikein.
Hello? Anne? You here?
Tää on ihan romahtanut, kun sen isä on kuollut.
Anne?
Oh, Commander. Yes, I'm sorry. Just... This is hard.
Of course. You all right?
Yes. No. I don't know. My father and I didn't leave things in a great state.
An argument?
Yes. It was trivial. A disagreement on how to file some of the specimens. I was mad about something else. I don't remember what. And I took it out on him. So stupid.
I understand. But we really need your help.
I know. I know. I'm just, a little lost, seeing all this again. He was so obsessed. Crazy sometimes.
I didn't get a chance to know him.
Totuus on tuolla ulkona.
I felt the same way. He was a great man. A pioneer. But he could be distant. I felt like an inconvenience growing up.
You sound angry.
Lapsuuden piirustukset oli isällä vielä tallessa.
Still am, I guess. But sometimes he was so full of stories, he nearly burst. I love that about him. It's why I signed up for this work. I can't believe he's gone.
We'll figure this out.
We have to. I need to know what's on the other end of that artifact. What he died for.
Then help us hunt down whatever's responsible. You're our last chance.
Okay. If anyone can sort through this mess, it's me.
Anne. You sure you're up for this?
Yes. When Leviathan took control of me, I remember being somewhere cold and dark.
Universumista löytää joku paikka, mikä on kylmä ja pimeä.
And my father taught me to never be afraid of the dark.
Nykytaidetta.
I'm still amazed your father got his hands on a piece of a Reaper.
He was so excited. Your claims validated years of work.
Did you take appropriate steps to prevent indoctrination?
Of course. It was completely shielded, and we all had regular psyche valves. But now, thanks to the artifact, I'm indoctrinated anyway, aren't I? Might as well be a Arachni drone waiting for orders from the Queen.
Hmm. Itse asiassa tuo on aika hyvä pointti. Arachnilla oli itse samanlainen tyyli. Hallita kansaa.
I wrote my dissertation on them. My father thought it was a waste of time, but now it might actually help us understand Leviathan.
No niin.
In what way?
We think of the Arachni as telepathic, but there's really no such thing. At short range, the Queen uses pheromones to give orders. At long range, she uses an organic kind of quantum entanglement communicator.
Uh-huh.
Whatever Leviathan does must be similar. Entangling particles to stimulate neural activity. It uses the artifact to establish a connection, and then it controls the mind of anyone near it.
QEC on itse asiassa ihan oikeasti tiedetty, tunnettu tieteellinen ilmiö.
We didn't detect any energy emissions from the artifact.
But the Reapers were able to use the artifact to trace Leviathan somehow.
My theory is that most of the time the artifact simply acts as a receiver. We'll only be able to trace Leviathan through it when it actively takes control of someone.
As it did on the asteroid.
Need a hand?
Right. Unless it needs something, Leviathan doesn't bother communicating. I guess it and my father had something in common.
You said Leviathan's control was similar to a quantum entanglement communicator, which is untraceable.
Yes. But this isn't a natural QEC. Leviathan has to send a pulse through the artifact to alter your mind and create the quasi-QEC effect.
What brings you down here, James?
Heard you're
right.
Closing in on the
just
Reaper
like at the
killer.
Dig site.
Anything
the
that can scare those bastards has to be worth a look.
That's what
my
I'm
father
hoping.
Wanted to be at that dig site. He was getting too old for long digs, but he hated being stuck in the lab. He nearly missed my graduation because he was on a dig. Showed up still wearing his field gear. God, he'd have hated dying here.
And I know this is hard, but if there's anything more you can tell us.
I don't think there's anything more I can tell you. But maybe I can show you.
What are you saying?
The artifact only sends out a signal when Leviathan's controlling someone. So let it control me. You could trace the signal.
I don't like it. But we're out of options.
You know better than I do what Leviathan's capable of when threatened. I know it's a long shot, but I have to do this. You're looking for something to fight the Reapers, Commander. I'm looking for the monster that murdered my father.
We still don't know what we're looking for.
Then let's find out.
Commander, this thing we're doing with Anne sounds dangerous as hell.
Noted. Edie?
Energy signature locked in, waiting for activation.
This is pretty gutsy.
I don't know about guts. Crazy, maybe.
I'm gonna be right here.
Okay. I'm ready.
James, drop the containment shield.
Shield is dropped.
Artifact online.
Anything?
Nothing yet. Wait. There's something. I feel a chill.
Edie?
No trace yet.
Holy hell!
Signal is tracking. Maintain connection.
Turn back. The darkness can't be breached.
No!
Maintain connection.
Listen to me. I found you, and the Reapers are right behind me.
You have brought them.
You're a threat.
So are you. I've seen what you can do. The war needs you.
There's no war. There's only the harvest.
Edie, do we have enough?
Partial lock. Maintain connection to narrow the search.
You heard her. We got enough. I'm hitting the shield.
Belay that, Lieutenant.
Signal is fading. Maintain connection.
We can fight them. We can win this.
The cycle cannot be broken.
You're wrong.
Focusing the point of origin. Maintain connection to narrow the search.
I'm stopping this!
Back off! Where are you? Where are you?
Beyond reach.
Trace complete.
James!
Got it! Okay. Yeah. We're good.
Mistä Reaperit ei löytäis tätä Leviathania?
Edie, update.
You want a sit rep? Are you kidding me? Look at her.
I got it, Lieutenant. Edie, we have a location.
Hang in there.
Leviathan coordinates sent to the Normandy, Shepard.
I hope it was worth it.
It will be.
I'm taking her to med lab. See you back on the Normandy.
Miten kuvaa se signaalia itsensä? Miten sitä ei päälle jäljitetä? Nyt ei oikein silleen niinku täsmää välttämättä. Kun siis QEC on se, että niinku kaksi partikkelia niin muuttaa niinku riippumatta niitä etäisyydestä, ne muuttaa varauksensa. Toinen on positiivinen, toinen negatiivinen. Toinen muutetaan negatiiviseksi, muuttuu positiiviseksi. Se kaveri. Niin ei se sitä periaatteessa pysty jäljittämään. Tässä on koko pelikin sanottu sitä niin, että näiden kommunikaatiota maahan ei pystytä jäljittämään Normandiasta. Tää on semmonen, what? Jotain tieteismagiaa ehkä. No joo. Tää on avaruus tota noin opera kuitenkin loppujen lopuksi, että eikä minkäänlainen niinku realistinen hardcore. Oliko kello 17? Joo, kyllä 17, niin päästään ehkä sitten Souls-mielentilaan. Tää on tämmöstä kevyttä läpsyttelyä tää Mass Effect tällä hetkellä.
Cortez, what's the status on the probe we launched?
Tracking it now, Commander. I've confirmed that Leviathan's signal originates from this planet. Heard how, Anne helped us locate it. It's pretty spooky stuff.
Given the circumstances, what are we expecting to find down there?
Dr. Bryson classified Leviathan as a Reaper killer. It appears it doesn't wish to be found. It doesn't have a choice, we're here.
Yes, but then what? If this is a Reaper, how can we ally ourselves with it? They are monsters, never to be trusted.
We're not gonna win this war by turning away help, even if it does have blood on its hands.
Commander, new readings from the probe. It's narrowed down Leviathan's location. You're not gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
There's nothing but ocean. I show a concentration of structures floating on the surface, but the probe's giving us a signal below that. Way below.
Underwater?
Looks that way. The shuttle should still be able to reach it.
No totta kai vesi on hyvä eriste, että jossain Mariaanian haudassa, niin pystyy piilottamaan vaikka mitä.
Yes, we're gonna find out.
Status! Some kind of pulse hit us! Systems are shutting down! Brace for impact!
Niin oli.
Checking now. I'll see if I can get power restored.
Copy that. We'll look around.
It would seem others have been stranded here as well. We aren't the first to encounter that pulse.
Could be Leviathan's last line of defense.
MSV Monarch.
Explains why no one gets out of here.
Old enough not to stink.
were right behind us!
Protect the shuttle!
Mitä molemmat tippatte? Oho. Niitähän rupes tulohimaankin joka suunnasta. Mukavalta. Kiva. Thank you. kaveri ammuttu kaksi kertaa jolla. Tarvitsen lisää ammuksia, kuten tässä vaiheessa. Ketähän on tullut siltä. Ilotti joutuu puolustamaan omaa alusta. Kaksi hyvällä kertaa. Ja pelaat sä ohjaimella vai näppäimistöllä? Ei mitään. Siis toinen käsi näppäimistöllä ja toinen käsi hiirellä. Sitten ei tätä pelataa. Toisesta lisäosasta niinku mielestä löytää toi kolmas tason relaitit.
Status.
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
The Normandy could extract us.
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system.
Ihan luonnollista. Valitettavasti nämä Reaperit kyllä pääsee aina painovoiman suuntaan.
And we aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
A diving mech?
It's a Triton model. Military grade. Repurposed for deep sea exploration. As long as the seawater hasn't corroded, it should be good to go.
I'm game. We chased Leviathan this far. Let's finish this.
It's a long ways down. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it.
I hear you, and time's wasting.
Shepard, perhaps you are unaware of the degree of risk. Are we seriously proposing?
Tää ottaa käsittämättömiä riskejä, että se vaikea tulosti tässä pelissä.
How?
It appears we are.
These old Ballard-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started. Got a cell for you, Commander. Find somewhere to plug that in.
No niin, tämmönen taso nyt näitä tulee ja pitäisi kerran latailemassa vähän battereita. Tämmönen Extreme kännykän lataus keissi. No niin, mites arvoisa katsoja, niin onko Mass Effect kuinka tutuksi tullut?
Another power cell for you, Commander.
The enemy is persistent. Get another power cell, Commander. We'll hold them off.
Toi tulee vähän vielä. Toi on muuten vaan... Ei kannettu vesikaivossa pysy vain. Tässä on raskas ase. Ei soketti. Vaikka nää kaverit pistää tähän asemiin.
Yes, Commander.
Okei, ja tietysti taakse tuli ensimmäisenä. Ja huti. Ja niitä on 2, 3. Ollut kiva. Ja toi näyttää tosi väkivalta. Samaan kasaan vaan ampuu.
We must hurry!
Päässy ihan jyvälle, mistä gameplay koostuu. Räiskinnästä. Pääasiassa. Taktisesta räiskinnästä siis. Tätä olla se siisti termi.
Enemies keep arriving!
Niin, 9%. Oliko tässä vielä loppuvuosi? Siellä on jo valot päällä. Raitto, niin mä yritän juosta sinne. Toi rikki. Ei muuten näy noi kommentit tuossa striimissä, vaan onko sen featuren ottanut pois. Mä en itse asiassa tiedä, oo ihan varma, että miten se... Joskus se toimii ja joskus se ei niinku toimi. Melkein selvitellä sitä. Okei, tuota aina käypä heitä tää mekkiä. Stomppa. Joo, pitäis jotenkin selvitellä noita kommentteja. Se oli vaan pois. Se oli vaan poissa päältä. Tää chatti. Joo, nyt näköjään näkyy. Se oli vaan näköjään mennyt pois päältä. Ei sinä ei sen kummallisempaa näköjään ollut. tulee vähän MechWarriori mieleen tästä laitteesta. MechWarriori oli ihan hauskaa pelattavaa, mutta se oli hetki, ties kuinka monta vuotta, jotain 3-5 vuotta beetassa. Sillainen Tosi se oli yllättävän niin kuin reilu peli kuitenkin, että sitä pystyy ilmatteeksi pelaamaan.
The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, seals check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
Let's go.
Take care down there, Commander.
Closing hatch.
Engaging systems. Ready.
Testing comm link.
I read you.
Here goes.
Haluaa hypätä syvään mereen.
Looks good so far. Copy that. Cortez?
Ilmeisesti aika hyvä Cortez. Eriste toi vesi. Tai sitten se on jotain erikoisvettä, mikä eristää signaali. Ja tää on tosiaan niinku muistaakseni toiseksi viimeinen DLC, mitä Mass Effect 3 ilmestyi.
Not sure if you can read me up there. Looks like I've finished the major descent. Can't see much from here. Suit is warming up. Emergency systems have come online. Life support operational. Shutting down all non-critical systems to preserve remaining power. Not sure how much juice the emergency thruster will need to get me back to the surface. Can't worry about that now. Getting some strange readings from the probe. Is definitely down there.
Yli 4000 baaria painetta. Niin kuin se ei mennyt, tainnutkaan mennä ihan yksi yhteen baarit ja syvyys. On mä pelannut nää kaikki DLC:t, paitsi Pinnacle Stationin, mikä ei ole tässä tota noin niin kuin Legendary Editionissa. Pinnacle Station siis oli pelkkää areenaräiskintää käytännössä, niin se ykkösessä se räiskintä ei ollut niin kivaa. Se on vähän vanhahtava peli, niin sitä ei vaan tullut pelattua. Sillä lailla, niin siinä ei ollut juonta oikein. Siinä luotaan.
Found the probe. Seems intact. I'm gonna keep moving.
Etsi Leviathan. Etsi iso hirviö, joka syö riippareita. Mukava tota noin, niin tehtävä.
Tää
todennäköisesti aktiivilta. tää Leviathani. Tää vähän Reaperilta. Mutta on biologinen.
But I thought you were a Reaper.
They are only echoes. We existed long before.
Then what are you?
Something more.
Happening.
Your memories give voice to our words. Your nature will be revealed to us. Accept this.
You took down a Reaper. You could help win this war. Why the hell are you hiding down here?
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Then help us stop it.
None have possessed the strength in past cycles. Your own species could be destroyed with a single thought. But you are different. I have witnessed your actions in this cycle. The destruction of Sovereign. The fall of the Collectors. The Reapers perceive you as a threat. And I must understand why.
Onko se turvallista?
In that instant, it betrayed us. It chose our kind as the first harvest. From our essence, the first Reaper was created. You call it Harbinger.
You built that machine despite what you saw the other races experience. Why?
You cannot conceive of a galaxy that bends to your will. Every creature, every nation, every planet we discovered became our tools. We were above the concerns of lesser species. The intelligence was envisioned as simply another tool.
And now we all pay the price for your mistake.
No, kun on tullut.
No mistake. It still serves.
Siis tähän ottaa Lovecraftista niin kuin muutamia elementtejä tämä Mass Effect, nimenomaan tämä, että on extra galaktinen uhka, mikä niin 50,000 vuoden välein käy harvestaamassa kaiken älyllisen elämän niin kuin galaksista. Sehän on kunnon Cthulhua.
How did you remain hidden all this time?
Our extermination was not complete. Some survived and found refuge
in dark corners of the galaxy.
I am their progeny. Over the cycles, the thrall races were controlled. Traces of our existence as we directed them to. In this way, our survival was kept secret from the Reapers. Today, we reach out through the fragments and watch for discovery.
Fragments? You mean the artifacts we found?
They provide a window into the galaxy. Tools for exploring the events of this cycle from the safety of this world. Through them, we watch, we study, and remain in the shadows.
the intelligence defeat you?
To find a solution, it required information. Physical data drawn from organic life in the cosmos. It created an army of pawns that searched the galaxy, gathering this data. There was no warning. No reason given when they turned against us. Only slaughter. Only the harvest.
Tell me about the Reapers.
Each harvest ends with the birth of a Reaper. Perfect in its design. Each formed in Harbinger's image. Our image. Each Reaper has the power to influence organics. Over countless cycles, this ability was refined, perfected, and gave rise to indoctrination.
But what's the point of all these harvests?
The intelligence has one purpose: preservation of life. That purpose is not being fulfilled. It directed the Reapers to create the mass relays to speed the time between cycles for greatest efficiency. The galaxy itself became an experiment. Evolution.
Kunnon Lovecraft meininki.
Will it ever end?
Unknown. Until the intelligence finds what it's looking for, the harvest will continue.
Tämähän on itse asiassa sikäli jännä juttu, että alun perin niillä oli Dark Energyin liittyvä juoni tässä Mass Effectissä. Ja sitten se niin kuin lähti, se jotenkin niin kuin vuodettiin, jonka jälkeen ne niin kuin tähän kolmoseen teki niin kuin periaatteessa eri syyn näille, miksi nämä Reaperit niin kuin harvestaa, että okei, se on tekoäly, joka niin kuin etsii jotain ongelmaa, mihin se ei pysty muuta ratkaisua keksimään.
What do you know about the Crucible?
We have watched its construction before.
It's
never been completed. Those who have tried still fell victim to the harvest. Its outcome is unknown.
Okay, you made your point. Will you help stop the cycle?
I have searched your mind.
Ne leviäthän niitä loi tekoälyn, joka loi Reaperit. Leviäthän heistä, koska ne on niinku sekä koneita että biologisia orgaanisia olentoja niin kuin puoliksi yhdistelmä.
The Reapers know where you are. You can't just watch anymore. You have to fight. Even if you survive the battle today, the Reapers won't stop, ever. Release me and we have a chance to end this once and for all.
Tämä olisi Lovecraftia, niin toi Leviathan olisi oikeassa. Joo, ihan totta. Siis koska ihmiset ei oikeastaan tykkää tarinoista, jossa on ikävä loppu. Mutta tämän pelin loppuratkaisu saattaa olla hyvin Lovecraftia, mutta se riippuu taas pelaajasta, minkä pelaaja ottaa. Mutta tässä näkyy, että kuinka paljon Lovecraft on oikeasti meidän länsimaiseen tarinan kerrontaan vaikuttanut. Että on niinku vahvoja tai influensseja. Vaikutteita, koska Lovecraftilla on yksi edelleen todella hyvä juttu. Se on oikein vapaata materiaalia. Lovecraft mythos siis. Mulla on alun perin itse asiassa. Tietysti niinku... Noilla niin jokaisella, joka tekee jotain, jonkun tuotoksen, on oikeudet siihen, mutta periaatteessa kukaan ei voi niin kuin, tätä mythosta ihan täysin itselleen varata tai näitä ideoita. Koska tämähän on post-postmodernia kritiikkiä kuitenkin tää Lovecrafti. Hyvin pitkälti. Nyt ei mene hyvin. Saa lisätä, mutta esim. Pedestalla on aina joka pelissä jotain viitteitä samoin FromSoftilla. Bloodborne on nimenomaan ottanut paljon Lovecraftilla. Tää on ihan totta. Kyllä.
Are you all right?
Lovecraftihän käytännössä on niin kuin kritiikkiä modernismille. Modernismista.
What happened down there?
We found it. It's real. A lot more than we ever imagined.
So was it worth almost dying for?
It was. We exposed it. Pushed it into the light. Whether it likes it or not, it's part of this war now. And it's gonna help fight.
It sounds like an impressive accomplishment.
Entä sodan jälkeen?
Yeah. One for the history books.
Tätä on epäilty kanssa, että seuraavassa Mass Effectissa, niin kuka siinä tulee olemaan pääpahis? Oho.
Commander, I finished reading your report.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex.
Modernismin kritiikki haastaa ihmisen käsityksen ihmisen tärkeydestä universumissa keskipisteenä, kyllä.
And maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen. This is a big step in the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
Hack it out.
Koska mitä tässäkin pelissä, niin Shepard yrittää saada nämä rodut toimimaan yhteen, että ne sais vallattua maapallon takaisin. Eli ihminen on vaan osa galaktista yhteisöä. Kun taas niin kuin Cerberus esimerkiksi ajattelee, että ihmisten pitäisi olla hallita myöskin tähdissä, niin siinä on selkeä vastakkainasettelu ja kritiikki niin kuin sille niin kuin itseriittoiselle ajattelulle, että ollaan tosiaan, no niin, meillä alkaa olla joukkojakin ihan hyvin maapallon takaisin valtaamiseen. Niin, tosiaan kyllä kritiikki sille niin, että itseriittoisuudelle ja narsismille, mikä tulee ehkä luonnostaan niin ihmisiltä.